the patient's characteristics, the burden of disease, their symptoms, their performance status. So something that we focused on in the talk today was, you know, many of these studies that are selecting patients based on a given biomarker that require central confirmation of this biomarker, it takes several weeks to get that answer for these patients in the first line, second line, third line setting. And so you are already imposing a selection bias by having patients waiting for several weeks, sometimes 3, 4, 5 weeks before you can start treatment. So patients on these studies are not necessarily representing the full body of patients that we see. And in fact, the patients that are needing therapy almost immediately in any line of therapy are better served with getting chemotherapy first. We've seen this over and over again where this is the yin in those plots where you see these patients aren't doing well at the beginning. It's because the immunotherapy is not enough to rescue them. And so these are things that help us to sequence the immunotherapy and to optimize every individual patient based on what they're doing, what their characteristics are, what the biology of their tumors are. So for example, if they're MSI high, these are the patients that we want to move the treatment with immunotherapy as early as possible, as soon as possible, because the benefits are large and we don't want to miss the chance of not being able to get it to them because they progress rapidly on first or second line treatment. In contrast, patients who are negative for PD-L1, we would not recommend use of monotherapy checkpoint blockade. If immunotherapy is being considered, we would recommend that to be in the context of a clinical study. And then if you're a low-level PD-L1 positive patient, CPS 1 to 10, for example, I would really use it judiciously in patients that have a good performance status, don't have a heavy burden of disease, and don't need an immediate response, for example, as opposed to patients that are in one of those categories, has heavy burden of disease, has symptomatic disease. They are better served, again, as I mentioned earlier, with chemotherapy.